Okay, it's currently 6:13 a.m. I have therapy at 8, all over FaceTime. But I literally could not sleep, but I'll get into that in a minute. Hello, everyone. Welcome to the week. How are we gonna start this off? I don't know. We'll figure it out as we go. This is the first vlog we're doing ever. So, I want to show you guys something. Here we go down in the basement. For those of you who watch my stream, you guys know that I switch back and forth between my parents' houses. Like, sometimes I'll be at my mom's house, sometimes we'll be at my dad's house. Today I want to show you the new office that I made for myself. So right now it's not done. It's like a fucking shit show down here. Like, seriously, it is messy down here. As you can see, I tried cleaning the walls at one point because a while ago my dad had a kerosene burner or something. And it just like smoked up this entire room, kind of. I remember that. It was my sophomore year of high school. And the walls are just fucked. But you know, we got a little stand. I have the hacked Wii, normal Wii, my Nintendo 64. My Super Nintendo is at my mom's house. I keep that with the CRT. That's the new office. I'm gonna try to stream down here as much as I can. I'm gonna be like not necessarily, yeah, I guess living here because I'm gonna keep my computer here until I go off to college this fall. But yeah, that's the plan for the office and streaming. Even though streaming's a little fucked now because I work full time on the weekends. So let me tell you what we're doing this week, or at least today. Today we are going up. We're going up north. So today we're going up north to see my friend Tyler and all his friends, my new squad. That's what we're doing today. We're gonna be staying overnight at Tyler's. Then tomorrow we're gonna hang with the squad, all of us, because everyone's off. All right, so update. Let me fix my fucking hat. I can't find my car keys. Yeah, here we are. Day one, I can't already find my keys. So I was concerned at first. I was very concerned at first, thinking, where are my keys? What the fuck? And I'm like, please tell me I didn't leave them in my car. And I'm like, luckily my dad has a spare set. So I go out, check to make sure they're not in my car. They're not in my car. But then I'm like, wait, that wouldn't make any sense because I literally unlocked the door last night at around 10. I unlocked the door with my keys on my lanyard. And now I can't find them. I've looked upstairs, I've looked down, I've looked everywhere. I cannot find my keys.
A few moments later.
I went down to my office. And I was panicking a little bit because I've been looking for the past 20 minutes. And I'm like, they can't be somewhere stupid, can they? I look on the old couch that's behind my chair. When I looked under the blanket that's on it, and they were there. I am extremely pissed. I spent 25 minutes panicking. I even called my dad. In paranoia, playing off cool and seeing if he would say, like, I took your keys, you did sound fucking stupid last night. Because that's how I am, too. I do sound stupid and I forget. But it's whatever, so let's go get gas, shall we? Yay! Okay, slight change of plans. So, we're gonna head to the mall first and go meet up with Tyler and Rita. I stopped at my mom's house for a bit. I didn't really vlog anything. But we're gonna go up to the mall and meet up with Tyler and Rita there. I was actually heading up to their house, to the house. I was actually heading up to Tyler's house at first. And then all of a sudden, I get a text from Rita. I didn't get very far, it was only like 5 minutes into my drive. I get a text from Rita and she's like, if you're gonna meet us at the mall, go ahead. So, I made a detour. And now we're heading to the mall. Crazy shit, man. Crazy shit. I found them. Scratch that, I didn't find them. I did not find them. Now we gotta go back to TJ Maxx.
1 minute, 37 seconds later.
That's nothing wrong with that. I thought that was vodka down there.
No. Wait, it's my slugs. I need my hose.
Hi.
I need my hose.
Excuse you.
I am not a hoe. Thank you very much.
Okay, thoughts. Better? Better?
Yeah.
You just want to tell everyone how you almost killed me?
No.
You have anything to add to this?
It was entertaining.
I know it was. I just whipped you off like 5 times. Mm-hmm. You dropped your fork.
Really?
I didn't notice.
It's not like it's my fork. Actually, it's not my fork.
I also didn't get footage of me getting Taco Bell and the line being so fucking long.
I didn't even know you left.
Yeah, I just go get Taco Bell. I'm like, I'm hungry, I want Taco Bell.
It looks in the summer of the Taco Bell. Hey, I can't.
She just snapped me too.
Why the heck didn't she snap me? I see how it is, Maddie.
Also, this is apparently Susan, yeah, because the vote was 2-1-1. Susie and Jerry lost.
Yeah, Rita wanted to name it Jerry after our stepdad.
I was hoping for a more...
Wow, that's me.
I wonder how the water is right now.
Thermometer on the left of the ladder.
Thank you. Oh, to the left of the ladder. Then why'd you point the other way? It's like almost 90 degrees in here, it says. Okay, so let's walk and talk about what the fuck's happening. So, I mentioned we were at the mall yesterday, you saw that. Well, when we got here to Tyler's house, my brakes started grinding, making a grinding sound. I dropped my stuff off, we went over to Rita's house. I didn't vlog anything because I was so fucking worried about my brakes. Turns out my brakes are really worn, but it's bad, like, it was bad. So, we call my dad. I tell him the situation. He's like, okay, you better get it down here. He's not mad, but he's just like, Jesus Christ, Josh. Because I drive a lot. I tend to drive a lot. I don't know, it's just, I didn't get my license until December of my senior year. So it's more like me making up for all the lost time in high school. I didn't have my license. But anyway, so we decided to have Jeff and Tyler like work on it today. That's what we're doing. They're installing new brakes. The rotor isn't damaged or anything, thank God, but if I would have gone down to my dad's, which is like an hour away from here, it would have been, pretty fucked. So thank God. This isn't the first time this has happened where I come up here, specifically here, and something's wrong with my car. In February, I went to visit a friend over at college because one of the state universities is about 15 minutes from here, and my battery died when I was at there. So I had Tyler and his mom pick me up, and Jeff and I replaced the battery the next day. That was Valentine's Day and shit. Oh my God. But yeah, my car does not like this town apparently. But yeah, that's what's up. Thank you.
we have is the shit crick. He's orange. I forgot to mention that. You guys fucking ditched me. Back roads. Yeah, we took back roads. When did we take back roads? Yesterday. Yeah, on the way back from the mall, they took back roads to try to ditch me. We were originally gonna go on the highway, but they just took the back roads. And that's when my brakes started doing it. But you didn't know. Well, I didn't know either until, like, I got to Tyler's.
Is there?
Nothing goes through
Bailey's head.
Not a thing.
Alright, I'm heading home. It was a fun... Oh, I can't see. It's a fun few days with Tyler, but I gotta head home. Tomorrow I have a graduation party, and I have work Friday night, Saturday night, and Sunday night, so we gotta head home. It was fun. You guys got to see our shenanigans for a bit, but I'm gonna vlog a little bit more stuff, I think, throughout the week. One thing I like about vlogging is that it's kind of, like, random, so, like, I'm not even sure if I'm gonna do every week. We'll figure it out as we go. We're just starting.
Eight oh one p.m.
No!
Asshole.
Okay, I do have one.
Everyone does.
Exactly.
Rah.
All right. I think that's enough for this week. It's Sunday. I think we're...